Thank you. You should know that William Grant Still was born in 1895 in Mississippi. His father died when he was 3 and his mother moved to Little Rock, Arkansas. He was the first African-American man to conduct a major symphony orchestra and write a film score. And this piece here is an example of his amazing talent. Thank you.
about this composer, because some of you may never have heard music written by Nadia Boulanger. She was French and born in the late 1800s, and she lived until 1974. So a lot of interesting things happened during her lifetime. And I think she's primarily known as being a really famous teacher. A lot of famous composers and conductors that you've heard of have studied with her, including Leonard Bernstein, Aaron Copland, Philip Glass, a lot of other people. So maybe after the recital, check out the Wikipedia page. There's a very long list of people. She studied with Gabrielle Fauré, and I just really love these three pieces, and I'm excited to share them with you.
Thank you. I would like to introduce you to a brand new, never before premiered piece or quartet. This is the Fantastic Fourths.
Okay, that's it.
I'm so happy and honored to, one, share the stage with these beautiful people, and two, play a little tune of mine called Attention. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
just for a second to take a staff picture while we're all right here. And as soon as we're done with that, we're going to pass out your t-shirts. So any 7-day students, please wait. You're going to get your t-shirt tonight. Then we'll dismiss to the dorms, and commuters will leave at that point.